and mine. Yesterday's a bubble in the wine.